Thanks for tuning on UBC. My name is Yasa Milinga with your weather update. We are still having light isolated showers here and there, most parts of the country. Nevertheless, we have a slight reduction in the rainfall that we are having. Latest in the satellite picture, we are having a low over the Indian Ocean that is depriving us of the moist winds that should have come into our country. Nevertheless, we are still having the local effects like Lake Victoria and parts of the mountains still bring us the light showers here and there. Waking up tomorrow morning, we are waking up to a light showers across parts of Kampala and parts of Masaka, but Mede and Nakasongola are waking up to a bright Sunday. Moving to the eastern, Sorotu and the nearby areas are waking up to a bright Sunday, but Jinja and some parts of Tororo with light showers. Moving to the western stretch, they are waking up to a bright Sunday tomorrow morning. The northern sector, we are seeing Karamoja with light showers in the early mornings of tomorrow, but the rest of the place of the north with sunny intervals. In afternoon hours, we are seeing a pickup of light showers in parts of the central at maximum 28.9 degrees Celsius across Nakasongola, 28 parts of Kampala and Mubende, Masaka, the nearby areas. Moving to the eastern, we are having light showers still at the maximum of 32 degrees Celsius across Sorotu and 29 the rest of the place. Moving to the western stretch, we are having sunny intervals dominating up to the evening hours at maximum of 31 degrees Celsius. Kasese, 29 parts of Masindi, Barara with 28 and nearby areas. But from Kabale, we are seeing a 25 degrees Celsius. The northern sector, Karamoja region, will continue with light showers, though the temperature will be a little bit higher at maximum 32 degrees Celsius. Gulu and Lira and the rest of the areas with sunny intervals. Moving out of Uganda to around a few cities across the globe, we are forecasting sunny intervals. Neighborhood of Nairobi at a maximum 28 degrees Celsius. Dubai the same with a maximum 25 degrees Celsius. Cairo with sunny conditions at a maximum 22 degrees Celsius. And London with light showers and cloudy conditions at a maximum 14 degrees Celsius. Thanks for tuning on UBC. My name is Kutesa Mili. Stay tuned and